This is very much a HBCU, Famu, 25 college dorm hall on a budget. Welcome back to my channel. For those that are new, my name is India. It is nice to meet you. If you're returning, it's nice to see you again. Welcome back. Today's video, I don't know how this is gonna go, but we're gonna do it. I'm going to be doing a dorm haul. I'm gonna show you guys everything that I've got. And if you know me, you know I'm very much a thrifter, dollar store, you know, budget on the low type of person. So literally half of the stuff that I'm gonna show you guys today, I either thrifted it, got it from Dollar Tree. So, you know, this is a college dorm haul on a budget type of edition, okay? But I have all of my stuff, it's all over my room, and then there's stuff downstairs too. So I don't really know how this is gonna go, but let's get into it, okay? I just realized all of my stuff is facing my window. So if I turn around, you're barely gonna be able to see because everything is facing the window. So I don't know what to do. So you literally cannot see. This is, I might have to revisit y'all at night. Okay, so let's get into it. I got my bed spread. I got it from Target. Make sure you guys can see it. I'll probably record a video so that you can like actually see it like the other way. But yeah, I got it from Target. It was on sale because you know I'm very much a save your coins. It was on sale. It's just plain white, and then it's a duo cover, so if you flip it over then it'll be like light gray. And then it also came with a throw, a little pillow, and then a sham. Yeah, so this is my bedspread. It is a twin XL. Okay, so this is my hamper. This is my hamper. It's small. My mama just gave it to me because she had it and I was like, oh, this kind of matches. So she gave it to me. Not sure where she got it from, but it's giving very much like you could get it at TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Ross, Walmart, Target. So I have this little storage unit. This was also something that my mom got. I've had this for a long time and I was like, I'm gonna just bring it with me. But it's just three tiers, pretty much. Yes, I'm carrying this thing, and yes, it is heavy. Well, it's not too heavy. But it's a three-tier storage, you know, a little unit. In the bottom, I just put, you can't see the bottom, can ya? I put my hair stuff. I'm gonna record a better video, you know, so that y'all can like actually see it, cause this isn't really a good angle. But I put like my, my extra hair brushes, you know, my mirror, for my hair, blow dryer, flat iron. That's at the bottom. Then in here I have like my perfume. I don't wear makeup, but I have like lip gloss, eyeliner, lashes, mascara. That's pretty much all I wear. That stuff is in here. And then in the top, I'm not really sure because I'm gonna put this by my desk, so I'll probably just end up putting like pens and stuff, but for now I just have like allergy medicine, pain medicine, and then like a couple chargers, you know. So that's what's in this one. And you know, it's cute. Ugh. A lot of my stuff is downstairs. That's where most of my big stuff is. So like I bought this like huge mirror. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough room for it in my room, but I bought a mirror that's downstairs. My microwave is downstairs. What else is downstairs? My printer is downstairs. My TV is also downstairs. So the mirror I got from Target, it was like $70, but I said I wanted a nice mirror, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna just get it. Because typically I'd be like, so yeah, that's the mirror. Then the printer I also got from Target. It was on sale. So everything I got was either on sale or it was mad cheap, because this stuff adds up. But I got it from Target. So yeah, that's the printer. And then the microwave, someone gave it to me. It's from Walmart. It's just a regular smegular microwave, so nothing too special. Then I feel like it's, oh, my towels. So for my towels, they're still in the bag, but I got them from Target. They were in like a little, they don't call it a kit, but like, you know, like where it comes with a lot of them. So it came with like 4 bath towels, 2 face towels, 4 washcloths, that kind of thing. I got that from Target, but I kept it in the bag because I didn't want to open the bag, so you can't really, you know, see it. I have this lovely rug. This was my sister's, so I'm not sure where she got it from, but I've gone to Walmart and seen like these same exact type of rugs. But yeah, so this was my sister's, so she gave it to me for free, you know. So yeah, there's that. There's my rug. So these are my pillows. They are regular pillows, cool and clean, because you know I need a cold bed when I sleep. I can't do hot. So the cool clean pillows, I got these from Target as well. I think they were like $5.99 or $4.99. they were not that expensive. So those are my pillows. Then I also got some I got these from Marshall's. It's just a set of like decorative pillows, and they fit like the color scheme of my room, and it feels so amazing. So my room is gonna be like white with a dash of like grayish cream, kind of like this color, with a splash of plants, with a splash of dark brown, because the dark brown is the color of some of my containers and the color of the furniture in the room. It's probably like India, what? But it's gonna look good. So next up, I have all of my like utensils and stuff. This container right here I got from Family Dollar. It was $3. And then in here I have cups. These are from Target. They were 50 cents. Target is honestly the best place to get them, because Walmart charges like 95 cents, but Target only charges 50 cents. So I got cups, I got like a mug, soup cup, whatever, regular bowls, big bowls, and then plates, and then I also got utensils. So for me, I'm gonna try and not do like plastic plates, plastic cups, plastic spoons, because I don't want to keep buying them, and my floor has a kitchen and my room has a sink, so I can just, you know, go to the kitchen or use my sink to just rinse stuff off if needed. I would rather do that than having to keep buy plastic stuff. Plus we want to save the earth, save the turtles. So in this container, which is the same type of container, $3 at Dollar General, I have a whole bunch of cleaning supplies that I all got from like Dollar Tree, that kind of thing. So I have like this Fabuloso, because you know everybody uses Fabuloso, but I don't really like the smell of the purple one. So I got this one because it's antibacterial. Then I have 2 Dawn dish soaps, you know, to wash any of my dishes. Then I have this Comet all-purpose cleaner. Some Glade. It smells good, but I'll probably also get like Febreze. This will probably be just like a I spray in my room, because you know we can't have candles. But it's Sheer Vanilla Embrace. It smells so good. So this will definitely be like to spray in my room, since I can't have candles. Then my sister gifted me these Lysol and Clorox wipes, but you can find Lysol and Clorox anywhere. So this is all I have for my cleaning supplies so far. Of course, I'll be getting more stuff, but this is all I got. Oh, and I got these sponges. All of this stuff, excluding this, was found at Dollar Tree. Not Dollar General, but Dollar Tree, except for the bin was found at Dollar General for $3, but everything else was a dollar at Dollar Tree. So next up, we have my plants. So I got fake plants because real ones would have died. But I got this one. She is from Target. What is her name? I'll name her later. But I got this plant. I think I'm gonna call her Smee. S-M-I, because y'all know I love Smee now. So this is Smee. I got her from Target. $20. I know I did not pay $20 for no damn plant. Maybe I did pay $20 for a plant. I can't believe I did that, because that is so not me. Then I also got this plant, also from Target, $5. That's more my price, you feel me? Yeah, you know, she's cute. She looks fake, but she's cute. And then I also have this plant. I don't know if I'm gonna bring it, but I found this at Goodwill, y'all. And it was only like a dollar, so I was like, let me just get it. But I'll probably just leave this in my room, because she a little... she need a little help. I have an iron. I got it from Walmart. I don't remember how much it was, but it was the cheapest one there. I think it was like, $17. $19.94, so it was about $20 from Walmart. Then I also got a small Brita filter. I drink a lot of water, but I fill mine up by the gallon because I have a half gallon water bottle. But I just got a small one just in case I wanted some. But yeah, so I have this Brita filter, which was from Target. Then I also have these sheets. They're just white sheets. I got them from Target. Okay, so my mama got me this. It's a lap desk. I feel like I've seen a whole bunch of these at like Marshall's, TJ Maxx, or like Ross. But I already had this. So yeah, here's that. Then I got this ironing table, but I think I broke it, or I just need to snap it back in place. I don't know, but it kind of fit, you know, the style of my dorm. I got this at Walmart. I don't remember how much it costs, but yeah, so I have an ironing board. I got a small one because I do have a desk. I'll just put it on the desk because I don't need that a big one. I don't need a big one. We are back, and I moved some of my stuff this way so I can show you guys and kind of like, you know, tell you where I got stuff. But for bathroom stuff, I got this toilet paper holder. It is from Target. And I got this clear trash can. It is also from Target. I got this handy dandy shower caddy to put in the shower. Also from Target. Most of the stuff that I got is either from Target, Walmart, Marshall's, TJ Maxx, Ross, the thrift store, or Dollar Tree / Dollar General. What else did I get for the bathroom? So I have this stuff in here. It's in a Target bag, but everything that I got in here is from Dollar Tree. I just got some clear shower curtains or shower liners. Then I got the little fake command strips, but these are gonna be for like my keys, my wristlet. So I didn't really need, you know, the real thing. So I got those, and then I just got like some trash bags that go in like the small trash can, and then some Ziploc baggies, all from Dollar Tree. Then I also got a broom from Dollar Tree. a toilet cleaner from Dollar Tree. I didn't get a plunger, but I'm gonna have to get one. And then a trash can for the bathroom from Target. Oh, Jesus. Now, here are some storage bins I got. Both of these I found at the thrift store, and they kind of went with like my theme. So this one right here, I got from the thrift store. It was probably like a dollar. But in here, I'm just putting my hair products. And then I have this one that I also found at the thrift store. I'm probably gonna use it for like snacks or something. I don't know yet. But like, real talk, please do not sleep on the thrift store. Like, I found so much stuff at the thrift store, and you're literally paying a quarter, not even a quarter, a small percentage of what you would pay for it at a regular store. Because these type of bins costs are gonna cost you like, you know, about $10 each. So don't sleep on the thrift store. Speaking of which, I found these two wall shelves at the thrift store. They basically, you just like put them on the wall, and then they're like floating shelves. Go to Goodwill, go to whatever thrift store you got, you know, Value Village. You can find a lot of stuff. Then, these floating shelves, where did I find them? The thrift store, okay? And the crazy thing is that I was actually about to buy these at Target, and it was literally like $20 for this. Not both of them, but like $20 for like one. And I found these at the thrift store. They were just sitting waiting for me. And I got them for like $2, like $1, $1. So please do not sleep on going to the thrift store and thrifting your college stuff, because when you get into the nick of things, you're gonna realize this stuff adds up. Like, you're gonna be spending thousands, you know, it's up there, surpassing, honestly. You're gonna be spending a lot of money on college stuff, so please do not, you know, don't front. Go to Dollar Tree, go to Dollar General, Family Dollar, the thrift store, like, they got stuff too. Next, so I have these two little little wall thingies. This one has a whatchamacallit, and then this one's just regular. I don't know if I'm gonna use these. I got these from the thrift store too, and I've just had them sitting in my room, but they're like chalkboards, so I might use them, I might not, I don't know, but they're here. Then I have my handy dandy tote bag. This is pretty much this tote bag and then my other tote bag. This tote bag right here, I don't like wearing book bags. This one looks kind of messed up, but I promise you, it doesn't look that bad in person. But I don't like wearing book bags. I like using tote bags. So this is probably what I'm gonna use between these two to like carry my stuff. And then inside of it, I just have, you know, supplies, but I'm not really the type to, you know, have a lot of stuff. So I just have like two binders that I'm probably not even gonna use, like a planner and some paper. And honestly, everything that's in this bag is stuff that I've had at my house, because, you know, when the school year starts, I'm the type of person, I'm just gonna buy pencils, some paper, and that's about it. Maybe a new planner, but I'm not the type to get notebooks, and because I know I'm not gonna use them. So that's what I got as far as school supplies so far. But I'm pretty sure I'll probably get some school supplies once I'm like down in Tallahassee. But that ain't really on my mind right now. Next, I have this calendar. It is also a chalkboard calendar. I've had this, but when I got it from Target, but like I've had it for a while, so I'm just bringing it with me. But it takes chalk or chalk markers, so I figured I would bring it with me. Then also, I have this cork board, which I've had for a while as well. I just printed out some pictures on picture paper of like me, my friends, family, you know. But I don't really know what I'm gonna use it for, but I figured I'd bring it so I could have, you know, memories of, you know, my people. Next, what else haven't I shown? This, I got a whole bunch of these containers from Dollar Tree. They were a dollar and you can basically just store stuff in them. I have some over there. I'll show some clips because I don't feel like going to get them, but pretty much I just put like office stuff in them, you know, to put in my desk. So yeah, that was from Dollar Tree. Then I got this shower curtain. It is from Target. It's just like gray with stripes. I'm very much a minimalist, so I don't like the pinks, the purples, the blues, yellows. I'm very, like, as you can see, my room is literally like tan, white, and gray with like a dab of gold. I'm not the type, like, I hate the whole pink, blue, purple. That's not me. Then I got these from Target. It's just a soap dispenser and then a toothbrush holder. I got it from Target. Not too expensive. It doesn't have the price on here, but I got these from Target. Let me put these back. All right, next. Shoe rack, because you know we all got a lot of shoes. So I found this shoe rack at the thrift store. It was, I think it was like $3. But y'all, it literally like fit every, like, a lot of my, the furniture at Towers is like this color or like something similar, like a dark brown type color. So it literally fit perfectly. So I have this shoe rack. It has three levels and then it's also retractable, so you can make it as big or as small as you want. But definitely invest in a shoe rack if you can. If you don't have a closet, you can always put it under your bed, but you definitely want a shoe rack because you can only fit about four shoes, you know, on a closet floor. So there's that. Then I also have these containers. I found these at Family Dollar. They were $5 and I'm pretty much just putting all of my Synai Symone stuff. If you didn't know, I have a business. I make my own natural hair care, and I will be bringing it on campus. So if you are at FAMU, definitely hit me up. You know, support local black businesses. I will be bringing Synai Symone to Tallahassee. So I have three of these bins, but I'm not gonna show you all of them. I might show clips of them that basically just have like all of my Synai Symone stuff. So that way, you know, it's not all over the place. I also have some three-tier drawers. I got those two drawers from Target. Basically one of them, I have my business stuff. So like labels, thank you cards, business cards, tape, everything I need to, you know, make an order for my business. Then on the other side, that is what I'm gonna put under my sink. So I pretty much just put like my face products, any hair accessories, so like hair ties, bobby pins, beads, all that stuff. And then at the bottom, I just have like random stuff. Right now it just has like nail stuff. But I found these little jars at Dollar Tree and I thought they were the cutest things ever. They were each a dollar, so I got 15 of them. And basically I put like Q-tips in them, cotton rounds, my hair ties, bobby pins, rubber bands. I put all of those in there and organized them in the three tier, and I just think it looks so, like, it just looks so cute. So hit up your Dollar Tree and get you some jars and use the jars to organize your stuff in your drawers. Like, You can really be balling on a budget. And I don't think people understand that. Like, people sleep on Dollar Tree, people sleep on the thrift store. But me, I'ma go to Dollar Tree, I'ma go to the thrift store, I'ma go to Family Dollar, I'ma go to Dollar General. I'ma do what I have to do because, as I said, we are balling on a budget. College is expensive and I don't have time to be spending $20 on little knick-knack stuff. Now, I also found this jewelry holder. Well, I found two jewelry holders. I found both of these at the thrift store. I don't know if I'm gonna use both of them or either of them, I'm not sure, because I don't really like to hang up my jewelry. I don't know why, I don't know. But I don't really wanna put this on the wall because I don't, like, it's not me. And even this is cute, but I still wouldn't wanna hang jewelry on this. So I don't know if I'm gonna use them, but I just got them because they're like 50 cents. So there's that. Then I also got this really cute throw from Target. It's literally like my accent. This is literally my accent color in my room. It's like my room is gonna be a duplicate of this. It's like white or like cream with like a tannish gray color. That's me. So this is my throat. Let me see if I can, you know, so you can actually like see the color. I don't know if you can actually see the color, but this is about what it looks like. That's kind of like the theme of my, okay, now it's dark. That's kind of like the theme. Then I got this cute little calendar thingy. I got it from Target. I just saw it and I was like, it's cute, let me get it, so I got it. So I'll probably put that on my desk. Then, I have this whiteboard. I've been had it, it's from Target. But I've been had it, so it's just something that I'm taking with me as well. Honestly, I think that's about it. Also, for anyone that knows me, you know I love music. Music is a big part of me. So I told myself I wanted an album wall, but I didn't want to use like actual vinyls because I don't have a record player, so I don't really have vinyls. So I was like, let me just make one. So I made some. I made like 12, but then once I started like doing them and like painting on them and stuff, the other ones didn't really look good, so I knocked them down to 8. But I probably didn't have enough wall space to fit 12 of them anyway. But I'm gonna hang this like on the wall where my bed is. But first things first, y'all know I love ASAP Rocky, so I have At Long Last ASAP. That was one hell of an album. So on it, I just put Rocky. I'll put some clips in so y'all can see it. Okay, focus, baby. I'll insert some clips so y'all can actually like see what it looks like. But I have At Long Last ASAP. This is getting on the wall. Then next, we have Rodeo. This was one hell of an era for Travis Scott. If you know, you know. This is my Travis Scott one. Then we have Y'all know Smino. Like, I am Smino's biggest fan. Anybody that knows me knows I love me some Smino. That is all I listen to, like, seriously. Like, so I have I don't know how to say it. The Noor album. Then I have Saba. This man ain't made another nothing. He's released some singles, but he needs to release something. But Care For Me, that was one hell of an album. I love that album, so I have this one. Then y'all know I love me some Kendrick Lamar. Like, yes. So I have To Pimp a Butterfly. This is my favorite Kendrick album. Well, I wouldn't say favorite, most listened to for sure. But between this, Good Kid, Mad City, Untitled, Unmastered, those are my. Then, of course, y'all know I had to do both of them. Black Swan, you feel me? So I have Black Swan from Smino as well. Then, y'all know I couldn't not put Solo, okay? I have Solange, A Seat at a Table. I was really like, I was trying to decide if I wanted to do A Seat at the Table or, damn, what's the other one called? When I Get Home, and I decided to do Seat at the Table, so. Got that. And then I also included, I did Joey Badass 1999, but that one didn't really come out how I wanted to, so I was like, okay, we'll just scratch that one. Then I also did Frank Ocean, which one did I do? I did Blonde, but that one also I was like, and I'll eliminate it. And I did 444, Jay-Z, but I was like, I kind of messed that one up, so I was like, okay, we're gonna just put that to the side as well. And then I also did Cherry Bomb by Tyler. Y'all know I'm a diehard Tyler fan, and because I'm such a diehard Tyler fan, I'm gonna have to redo his because I need something from Tyler to be on my wall. I did Cherry Bomb and I kind of messed it up. I think I'm gonna do Wolf instead because it kind of fits with the theme. Like, Cherry Bomb doesn't really fit with the other albums, so I think I'm gonna do Wolf because of the greenery in it, or in the most recent, because y'all know Tyler be changing his album covers. Like, y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for a dorm tour so that I can show you what like all this stuff looks like, you know, in the room. I would definitely be posting that, so stay tuned for that. Lastly, because I think I pretty much got everything, I have my shelf unit. I'm just gonna insert a video of it because it's kind of big, but I'm basically gonna be putting, I'm basically gonna be putting that shelf in my bathroom. So I'm just gonna put like some towels, some spray, stuff like that on that shelf, and that's gonna go in my bathroom. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Also, I have like my business stuff. So like I have like my ring light, camera bag, you know, everything I need to make a YouTube video, stands, my camera stands, all that stuff, that's gonna be coming with me. But y'all, this video was all over the place, sorry. That is it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. I'm so excited to move in. I'm moving in 2 days. Well, I'm going down to Tallahassee in 2 days, but I'm moving in 3 days. So yeah, I'm gonna have to get this stuff packed up, but I will be making a vlog for my move-in day or my move-in process. So when it starts, when I leave my house to when I get in my dorm. I didn't even tell y'all what dorm I'm staying in. So I am going to Florida A&M, the Florida Agricultural Mechanical University. And I'll be staying in Towers, which are the newest dorms on campus. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more, because you know there will be more. I can't wait to show you guys my experience and my process moving into FAMU. And yeah, stay tuned for more. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm saying the same stuff. I will see y'all in the next video.